Okay, hi friends. Welcome back to the vlogs. This one is a exciting one because Bobby and I are actually driving down to Sausalito.
Yep.
And for Mother's Day / Baby Moon / wedding anniversary, we actually got married a year ago on Sunday. It was over Memorial Day weekend. And so we are going down there. Bobby booked a hotel that's supposed to be really nice. I have a massage on Sunday morning. And it's going to be a really good time. And of course, we're going to vlog it. But before we drive down there, we're stopping at this coffee shop. It's called
Coffee and Water Lab. Yeah, Coffee and Water Lab in San Jose. We came here, what was it, last weekend?
Yeah.
Because I am a big coffee person, for those of you who don't know. And I wanted to find like all the good local coffee shops that roast their own beans and all that good stuff. And this one was super highly recommended. Came here, got a really good bag of coffee, but the drinks that we got just like when we went there to get the coffee, Elizabeth was losing her mind. Like, I guess the menu has all sorts of, you know, sweet, tart, fruity.
I'll put like a thing over here that shows the menu so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But
so she's been, you know, jonesing all week to kind of work her way through the menu. So that's why we're stopping here, gonna maybe get a snack, get some coffee. And then head on out to Sausalito. So let's get the day going. It's really cool. Yours is good. Oh, that's a cool cup.
Yeah.
Okay, so you know the pour over thing I do? They have a machine that does it like automatically. I'm really curious how my pour over is going to be. It's a machine done pour over, which typically I wouldn't think is as good as a human made pour over, but and it's probably really hot, so I'm probably going to regret doing this so quickly, but let's see. Really hot, definitely burned my tongue, but it's pretty good. All right, what's up guys? We have officially arrived in Sausalito. We are at Cavallo Point is the name of that place we're staying. And honestly, this is one of the coolest spots we've been. I think it was like an old military base or something. We'll figure out more about the history of it here soon. But yeah, I'll kind of give you the tour. So this is the street we're on. Got a park right out front. There's all these cute little houses. And then we are in this room. So when you come in, to your left, got the little coffee station. Sorry, the lighting's kind of bad in here, but got a little coffee station. I brought my own Chemex and my own coffee and all that stuff because I'm kind of a coffee snob. So I brought that. Got this little kind of nook area to hang out, a couch. It's like a little TV up on the wall. But as we kind of transition into this room, here is the bedroom. Pretty comfortable bed. Elizabeth is obsessed with these ceilings, and I have to agree, they're very cool. It's kind of like a historical vibe. Got like this like old school kind of heater, little desk, office area. And probably one of the coolest little spots is the bathroom, which Elizabeth,
so big.
It's a pretty big bathroom, but it's really cool, like lighting and just a vibe. So Elizabeth's kind of fixing her hair here. We got these windows. And then if you look over here, kind of the toilet and then shower. Nothing crazy, but it's such a cute vibe. And like all the windows, you can tell they're kind of like old school windows. They like distort things, but it's a really beautiful spot. We're going to show you kind of the view. You can kind of see the Bay Bridge from here. But there's a spot where it's like an absolutely insane view. And there's all these like kind of cool community activities. I think the spa is right up there, which we're definitely going to be hitting up. They have like yoga class in the morning. They have like, you know, a history walk where you walk around with some British dude who tells you about the history of this place.
I wanted to do that and I said absolutely not.
I want to learn about it. This
I don't. I'm so like anything history or museum, I'm out.
Well, we may have to find a way, my friends. But anyway, that's kind of a little tour of the spot. we will keep you guys updated. Obviously, there's lots of good stuff to come, and we'll see you in a bit. All right, what's up, guys? So we got settled in to the place. We actually went to the spa to like check in and see, you know, what Elizabeth is able to do being pregnant. She obviously can't go in the hot tub or the steam room and stuff like that. So we wanted to see if there was any kind of other amenities other than the massage she's going to get. So very cool spa. We decided we're going to spend today exploring around Sausalito. And then tomorrow we'll make it more of like a spa day.
Relaxing, maybe get lunch at that place, like on the grounds before we leave. So tomorrow will be more like the resort day. And I think today is going to be more of like the adventure day.
In Sausalito. And so we are now going to a restaurant called Spinnaker.
The Spinnaker. It's gorgeous. It's like over the water.
Yeah, it's stunning. So we'll shoot clips and show you guys kind of what it looks like, let you know what we think. Yeah. But other than that, let's get it moving.
I like this one a lot. Sausalito, California, 2024.
We should get one of those.
We're expecting. That one's so pretty. I like that one.
What a cute shop. Okay, I think we're gonna get this. I know what
Let's
it is.
Go in there.
What is this?
Baby stuff.
Yeah. The Garden of Alcatraz.
See if there's any cute stickers for a scrapbook. Do you remember this one?
No.
Skippy John Jones? Oh my god. I haven't thought about this one in so long. Whoa.
These are very, like, remind me of back in the day.
Of course. See, these are the kind of ones that he's going to want to be with, like...
When we first have him?
Yeah.
Curious George. Ooh. That's iconic right there. Just the... Peter Rabbit.
That's so cute.
Beanie Babies. Those are, like, the new era Beanie Babies.
No, jelly cats are.
Jelly cats?
Yeah. Like all of these I've been there.
But they're all made by the same company, I guess, that made
Beanie.
Well, they're like the TY.
Do you remember this one?
I remember the cover. I don't really remember the story at all. This, I do remember. That's iconic.
Wild Crocodile.
I do remember. I wish I was more into like decks of cards. Like I wish I could do like card tricks and stuff like that. Maybe that's a rabbit hole I go down later.
No.
Sleight of hand. See, like, look at these. These are like new age Beanie Babies. They have the feel.
Yeah, but that's not what all the kids like. That looks like moose.
That does look a lot like Coco.
Oh. Oh, Lennox the Lamb, Danny the Dino. These are jelly cats. These are what the kids love. Like the little taco. Oh, I like that one a lot.
I don't, these don't have the substance. That's why I like Beanie Babies, because they have like the weight to it. It's a cute store. On to the next. Of course, you find the candy store.
Always. I love the
pomelo. It's done. Okay. Look at the churro sundae.
So good.
Yeah, let me try. Right, you gotta hold it still so I can
get
it on.
Get down in there, get the fudge and stuff.
What?
I know.
What? That's crazy.
I know.
Why is there no line at this place?
Ice cream is good. Really? Even if you're always?
Really good. Yeah.
I think that's cute.
Made a quick pit stop at Target, get Elizabeth a swimsuit, because she, I think on purpose, didn't bring her swimsuit so she could get a new one.
I genuinely thought like it would be like all the hot tubs, that's what they normally have, it's like five different hot soaking tubs, which is amazing.
Fair.
I just
didn't
think.
Little Target trip.
Okay, so it's officially evening time, it's 8:11, and Poppy and I just got back from dinner.
What's your verdict on the dinner? Yeah, it was okay.
Yeah, like, it wasn't anything, like...
We went to, what was it called? Shoot, we'll put the name right here. It was the one that starts with F. It was, like...
Yeah.
Something like that.
But I loved our lunch, and I loved our ice creams. So that was really good. Yeah.
We asked ChatGPT where to eat, and it told us the lunch spot, so...
Bobby's really into ChatGPT now. But anyways, we're probably going to hit the hay pretty early.
Nothing says ushering in year two of marriage like going to bed at like 8:30.
But we also had a big day and Mama is 9 months pregnant, so I need my rest.
Tomorrow.
I have to say, like, we didn't have a bathtub, like, at our old house or our current one, really. And so I haven't taken a bath. And so I took a bath today. Glorious. Glorious, like the best I felt my whole pregnancy. Like, it was so good. And I'm so excited to go to the spa tomorrow. I got a new book, so that should be really fun. But I don't know, like, a lot of times spas, they don't let you bring your phone or film. I'm hoping we'll be able to get some like shots and stuff, but we'll see. I'm getting a mama goddess massage is what it's called. But I am so, so, so looking forward to that because, oh my God, does my back hurt all the time. And I think that will just be exactly what the doctor ordered. So tomorrow should be a good day. We'll get some brunch, relax.
Load up.
Yeah, so we'll see you guys in the morning.
All right, morning. It is officially, what is it, Sunday?
Yeah.
Sunday, our wedding anniversary. Happy 1 year.
Next.
We fucking did it. Anyhow, today we are going down to the spa and we're just gonna hang out pretty much for the morning. So should be fun. We'll try to shoot some clips. Not sure if we're gonna be allowed to, but
you're gonna be in charge of shooting all the clips.
Yeah, I get that. No worries. Okay. She's got a massage, so I'm just lounging in the spa and all that kind of stuff. Yeah. So let's get it. Babe, there's a baby bird nest right outside of our window.
It's right
there.
Yeah.
Hi, babies. They have a little tiny baby here. I did see the mom a minute ago. He came and dropped some food off. That's how I noticed it, because they were chirping like crazy as I like walked.
And I want to stand on here, see if I can see better.
Be careful, babe.
Do you have a key to get back in?
Yeah. Babe, this is not smart. That's like your best bet, is that ledge.
There's Mama. How many are there, two?
1, 2, 3, 4.
There's four.
Yeah.
Okay, so we just finished up like at the resort. We're at this beautiful viewpoint, which I'm sure you guys just saw the clips of.
You'll see. I mean, like, come on, look at that.
So stunning. But yeah, I think that we are just gonna head back home now, pick up little Coco from Grandma and Grandpa's house and head home. But this has been such a special trip. Best food, best company, best relaxation, and it was really great to just spend some quality time together before little man comes too.
It's very, very exciting. But yeah, thanks for coming with us. Stay tuned. Make sure you guys subscribe. Oh, we've got a ton of really fun stuff coming. And until next time.
Bye.